late night.
Well, we're gonna give it a shot. Let's see. Oh, what was that? Probably not gonna get me in. You know, I'm not gonna trip.
They're killing me.
Oh, you're not gonna trip me. No, I'm not, because they're not gonna be getting close to see the password. I'll look for a cue.
You worked at Psionics?
Okay.
Is this Kremel Receptor patent proposal is kicking my ass? Friendly won't let me leave until it's done.
Thank you.
So much for the schedule, right, mate?
The schedule? Yeah, sure.
It's swell to miss a day of work, but they bloody hell better push back the delivery. I know I won't be done.
They'll understand.
At least the super freighter's on her way to America. No more special agents nosing about up here.
Special agents?
You know, the ones in the suits with grey skin. Eyes tattooed on the backs of their necks. I'd sure like to know what was in those tanks to make them so uptight.
Interesting. Oh no, does that mean there's the grey death?
What?
Just looking around.
People are trying to concentrate.
They keep you up here pretty late.
That's because they don't want people looking over my shoulder.
Why not?
Huh. I guess it doesn't matter what I say anymore. It's because I falsify all the records, okay?
They probably don't want you telling people that.
So? I don't care. I figured it out today, how they do it. People with my job got the gray death. In a couple of weeks, I could be in a camp. I could already be sick.
Why would they do that?
Whatever's in those labs, stuff goes in there. Instruments, military personnel. None of it goes on the record. Iverson had this job, that's why he got sick. Chang, Kylie, Watts, now it's me.
I'd really like to check out those labs.
You some kind of spy or something?
Does it matter?
If I get you down there, can you do something for me?
What's that?
Hunley, kill him. I bet you could do it. You guys have ways to keep from getting caught. I can give you clearance.
I want to see those labs.
Mr. Hunley checks the logs every 5 minutes. I can't do anything while he's around.